wants to know if anything's happened since the last portal.
Yeah,
and yeah,
got a leg lift.
Hannah's had a leg lift on the stairs.
Yeah, we had a big groan.
We've had a big groan, yeah. We had a big breath as we were coming up.
Spirit man at the bunker.
Yeah, there's a spirit man in the bunker. Can you think of that now? Sorry, I'm blind there, no, sorry.
I thought it said Dean again.
Are you saying Dean? That light in the background there is a CCTV.
Take a picture.
Take a picture? I haven't got a band.
Give me your camera, I'll take a picture. I've got a marble under my foot.
What do we need to take a picture of?
That was me, sorry.
It's got pain in the toe.
That's me when we fall. I'll move. Right, say something so I know it's clearer.
Oh, there's a battery down the floor.
A battery?
Mm-hmm.
Put up,
Ben.
Where's it coming from? I didn't know it was a battery before.
I don't take it,
it belongs
to the house. Yeah, leave it.
I didn't notice it earlier on.
I didn't either.
No, I didn't, to be honest.
If it's one of these, it might have fallen out my pocket.
What is it?
Duracell?
No.
Yeah, but with Duracell, it was out of it. What's it?
Does anybody hear what it's saying? Because we can't make it out. I thought it said silly seeing it.
Yeah, I thought it did.
Do you want the light on? The torch on still?
Yeah, you
can.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See,
turn it off.
Turn it off? What do you want us to turn it off for?
As I said.
Oh, it turns off then. Right, now what? What do you want us to leave for? Robin says it's laughing at us. I hope you aren't laughing at us, Robin. I hope this portal is.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can't read then.
Are you going to open the door?
I felt something vibrate through the floor.
Lee says it's saying leave me. What do you want us to leave for? You on camera tonight?
There's
no need to swear about this.
Actually.
Is your son Philip? Philip, are you upstairs with us now? Vicky saying Julie. Stop. Do we have a Julie here? Helen saying Julie as well. Are you all linked to this area? You can't all be linked to the house.
I don't know why I keep getting the name Scott.
Who's Scott?
What is that for?
Don't swear to us. We've only come to see who you are. No need to swear to us. How many's in the room? Helen says Philip. 10. That's what it says.
No wonder it's warm.
It's a full house.
It is warm, like
it is. Is there a radiator on?
No, there's no heating in the house. Must be heating. That's so cold. There's no heating at all on the radiator.
Vicky said, Philip. Do you mean us any harm? Should we be worried?
And you won't let me take a picture of you either,
will it?
Like,
not?
No.
At first I thought, is it maybe, like, you know, when you sometimes you have like twitches and spasms, but it definitely feels like somebody's got the hand on the back of my neck.
Yes,
yeah,
so
thank you. Yeah. Who is it who's got the hand on my back? And on mine.
No, Dad.
Come and tell me something about this house that nobody knows.
So that's me, calm down.
Is the little girl here whose doll it is?
What do you call the doll? Well, the big one's Victoria and the dodgy one's Norma.
Norma.
Is Norma going to move tonight?
over there.
Shall I go and look?
Okay.
I've
only
got a t-shirt on.
And
yet the
dress
is cold.
Where are you going, Dean?
My legs ache. I'm
having
to go. Well, I still think that dog's going to go and fly, aren't I?
If it's good,
you're sitting there in case it does.
Oh, yeah.
No, we don't.
John, it is lovely.
Huh?
John said it looks lovely. The house.
Oh.
It's got the same carpet as my mum's house had in the 80s. And mine.
Is that not good over?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does. Oh, do you not want to talk to us?
Okay, again.
Send Joe, that'll be good.
Jen,
yeah. Shall we send Joe?
No.
I don't think Joe's going to the toilet on her own tonight. Yeah. Is it because you're nervous?
Yeah.
Are you crapping yourself?
That's the lady.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Did anybody die in this room?
No. Nobody died in here. Did anybody die in the bathroom?
I'm quiet now. There's someone who strangled in the bathroom. Yes,
yeah,
he died in there, didn't he?
Yeah. There was
a heart attack.
Found on the floor.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that, what was it, Joe?
The husband, Joe.
Yeah.
You think somebody's
died by
strangulation? You know, like a cord
slipped
in the bath, kind
of
thing.
Me?
Me?
Oh.
Who's me?
Did you die in the bathroom?
How many did she say could be in this house? About four?
Mm-hmm.
Because our family.
Who's me? Oh no, Lorraine, didn't you say that?
I shan't find out.
Have you stopped it? Are you going to open a door for us tonight?
Can you knock on this bedroom door?
Vicky said it said the devil.
I said it sounded like it did.
Tonight.
Just trying
tonight.
To scare us.
Is there a devil in here?
Did you just go? I heard that.
Did you just go?
No.
Is that his fault?
No.
Ooh. What's the matter?
What's the matter? She's making me jump now.
Did you not know?
No.
I heard it before.
Before that, did you go?
Well, if I did, I didn't know it was this. Was it me?
Or
was it you?
I
what?
I thought she said, it said she's back. Oh.
Who's back?
Ben here.
That sounds something like Ben
here.
Yeah. How are you guys at home? You're going to have to help us out because we can't hear what it's saying. I'll tell you something though. My toes are aching.
Yeah, mine are. You got toes earlier, didn't you?
Yeah.
There's some weird little noise and all that.
It's supposed to be cold.
I'm red off. That was your breathing.
Yeah,
now. Breathed.
Yeah. Right, nobody breathes.
What? Yeah.
Big and chuckle brothers there, yeah. Like, you know, me driving next to, I'm holding my breath.
Well, yeah.
So you can breathe now.
It sounds like you went. Well, if I did, I didn't realise.
I just want to
something to help when I was like that. Dead in here. That stopped it again, hasn't it? Are you not wanting to talk to us?
Oh, that was me kicking down.
Gail heard dead in here. Jasmine, as much as I want to come to something like this with you, I'm telling myself just watching this. You want to be here, Jasmine? I'm a little bit wary myself.
What about Shana?
Jeanette said you can't hear because we're talking too much. Right, well, stop talking.
It's you.
I beg your pardon. Loving this better than Saturday night telly, sir. Come and give us your name. Stopped it again.
Mm-hmm.
Can I try the other channel?
Yeah.
Do you want me to have that camera?
No, we want to talk.
That might be too loud. Right.
Yeah,
I'll turn the portal off.